This is probably the best story of the day. So a Kansas man who robbed a bank last September told police he wanted to get caught because he would rather be in prison than spend time with his wife. Well, yesterday he was sentenced to 6 months home confinement with his wife after he pled guilty, so that stinks. Apparently, he handed a note to the bank teller demanding cash. He told investigators he wrote the note right in front of his wife saying, "I'd rather go to jail than spend time